at the Festival of Trees, here's the winner of the Best Gingerbread House. Isn't it beautiful? Now, do you think you should eat this gingerbread house if you have braces? Yes or no? What is your answer?